Hey there, it's Justin from RockTape. Today we're going to talk to you about our power taping method using a rehab-based protocol for neck pain or cervicalgia. Now, a lot of time when these patients come in, they're going to complain about pain around T1, C7, C6, maybe even C5 region. There's a three-step process that we're going to go through today. First is to stretch the area. Now, when you stretch, again, it's to your patient's tolerance. Second is to stabilize the area. Third is to decompress the area. Now, I've already taken the liberty of measuring out and cutting tape to length, but when you do that, you want to make sure that you're going to cover that area creating pain through here. You want to make sure that this whole entire area is going to be covered. You want to round the corners. Again, it's just going to prevent any rolling with wearing any clothes or even sleeping at night. Both sides. Now we're going to start on her right side. So what I have her do is just have her flex her head, chin towards her chest, again, as comfortably as possible. Tear the backing off the tape. I'm going to start at inferior portion here, right around rhomboids. And as I start to pull this backing off, you may notice, especially for females, they got a little bra strap through there. So you just want to try and lift, go up underneath. Go ahead and just lay that tape on down. And however high depends on your patient and where that pain level is going to be at. Second piece. Just going to repeat what we did over on that right side. Just try and be as symmetric as possible. And same thing when you pull. If you're pulling at a 10, 15, 20% pull rate, you want to make sure that you're doing the same thing on both sides. As I lay this down, I'm just going to pull this backing out. Go ahead and pull your hair right up. There we go. Lay down this coming right up here. Base of the neck. Now pain is going right around that T1 region. Decompression strip. I'm going to tear right in the center. 50% pull going right across that spot. Go ahead and lay those areas down. No tension coming out on the ends of the tape, especially in that neck region. Same thing, no tension whatsoever on that side. Go ahead and rub. And activate that adhesive. And that's how easy it is to tape cervicalgia or neck pain using rock tape. Go out and have some fun.